Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at some FDM 3D printed Flames of War World War II 15mm scale or 1/100 scale tanks. Let's get started. First up, we have a German Stug. The German Stug was the most produced tank by Germany in World War II. Printed on an Ender 3. Here's one that I painted. I'm not a Flames of War player yet. I've dabbled with it for a while, but I never really dived into it just yet. Get these up here side by side. Comment down below and tell me what you think of my paint job here. It's painted to my own standard of good enough. Next up, an American M3 Stuart. I printed this one on a Prusa Mini. Another American tank, a tank destroyer, the Wolverine. Note all the extra tracks on it for protection that the crew slapped on. Printed on an Ender 3. A French BDRG one. Heavy tank. If you play World of Tanks Blitz, this is a Tier 5 heavy, French heavy. You can get a lot of troll bounces in this tank. One of the few places that you can be easily pinned is right here. Other than that, you're pretty impregnable. Of course, a Tier 6 will butter through you and APCR rounds will hit you in certain spots. Tiger tank. Oh, back on this one. This was also printed on a Prusa Mini. And you can see where I ran out of plastic while printing. The tracks and the hull and the turret were all printed separately. Next up, Tiger tank, Tiger 1, printed on Ender 3. You can see that I printed the hull like this. And then the turret, I printed horizontally. That's why you see some support scarring back here. A German, I believe a Panzer III or Panzer IV. It's heat shielding. And these pieces all printed separate. Jaeger Tiger 88. Huge tank destroyer. You can see one of the exhaust cones come off the back. This is printed on the Ender 3. To have some stringing to pull off. Another Panzer, I believe a Panzer II. Early war German tank. I believe this was designed by Wyndham Graves, or maybe this one was. I'll put a link down to him and to the Bergman files. Because I'm sure some of these are a mix of both. It's been a while since I printed these. A Russian tank destroyer, although I cannot remember which one at this point. I have several that I've printed and made. I would say an SU-85. This was printed on Ender 3. It may be an SU-152, but I don't really think so. Although the barrel looks pretty big. Next up, a French early war light tank. More reminiscent of World War I. There's the trench crosser here. So when it drives over the trench, if the back end was to fall down, it could catch right there. Next up, the KV-2. With its 152mm communism launcher. Boom. Four of these held off a German division on the Eastern Front until the crews ran out of ammo and then abandoned their tanks. I remember when I first saw this tank, I thought, how ridiculous that huge turret, but ridiculous it was not. The Germans even captured some of these and put them back into use. Printed on a Prusa Mini. An IS-2, printed on a Prusa Mini. You can see where the support material right underneath the barrel there. I've not checked Battlefront's online store to know the prices, but I would say each one of these tanks is probably about $10, $15 each. And of course, I printed them for probably a nickel worth of plastic. M4 Sherman. This was one of my earlier prints when I first got my Ender 3 several years ago. As you can see, I hadn't quite got the cura slicing worked out for that turret, and it bowled up. Still, I'm happy with it. It'll work for me. And lastly, this big guy, and I have completely forgotten what this is. It's some type of T-34 85 variant or T-34 95. Huge, huge turret on it. Big, giant gun. T-34 85 style body. The Soviets like their big guns. Alright, guys. That wraps up my 15mm 3D printed tank review I wanted to show you. Comment down below and tell me what you think of my models. I read each and every comment. Feel free to ask questions. I try to share as much information that I can, that I know, and other websites and things like that that help you with your 3D printing. As you can see in the back, I have a 1/35 scale T-34 tank, and a 1/35 scale SU-76, and a 1/35 scale American Jeep. Also, here's a sci-fi tank I printed, or will be a sci-fi tank. This will be a small Imperial Guard tank, probably for the Fuel Guard, although I've got an idea for a like a 40k version of the British 8th Army in mind too, that I may start for Warhammer 40k. And in case I haven't previewed it, here's a Feudal Guard walker. This is an FDM print. Everything I've shown you here today is an FDM print. Here's a Feudal Guard militiaman. This model was freely available on Thingiverse, although I don't know if it's still there now. Now these guys over here are part of what I'm going to call my Felghast Siege Guard. If you check out my community tab here on my channel, you'll see a preview of one of their tanks and some of these guys standing around it. 172 scale 3D printed Soviet troop. This is a resin print. This was made on my Sonic Mini Frozen. Or excuse me, Sonic Frozen Mini. Alright guys, that about wraps it up for this video. I appreciate you watching. You guys have a great day.